And we're recording. And we're doing a quick play on Zen Studios. Wait for it. Wait for it. Pinball FX2. Yes. Now. Okay. Deadpool. Okay. Now, this game. You know, as I was a pinball fan on old computers back in the day, and I played a lot of a game called Pinball Dreams and Slam Tilt on the Commodore Amiga. And I just can't get enough of pinball, man, you know. So this game is on Steam. It can be quite expensive, as you have to pay for tables in set packages, but I managed to get this in a Humble Bundle back in the day, so it was fairly cheap, and the proceeds went to charity, so I can't complain too much. Let's have a look. What we got here? Tables have I got? Let's try a bit of paranormal. Okay. Let's do this. Paranormal. Now, we'll start a new game for this. See if I remember the controls.
It's time to prove yourself.
Okay. Here we go. Pinball time. Oh, that was fail. That was failure of the century. Oh my god, and again. Oh shit, man. That was embarrassing. Alright, let's try again. This runs faster than I thought. Okay, triangle trouble. Okay, yeah, I guess I was referring to like maybe a Bermuda triangle. Oh shit, I'm failing hard. What's going on?
Ball
locked. Got ball locked. I think you've locked three. Okay. Going on. Okay, we'll go doppelgang on. Shit, middle it off. Okay. We'll try and get the multi ball, shall we? Come on. This game is great. I mean, the tables are really well thought out. What's going on? Push it. Oh, fail. Ah, these pinball games got more elaborate over the years, I'll tell you that now. I think Pinball Dreams didn't have any bonus games on it at all. So, yes. Oh, I'm failing so bad. This is not my table. This is not my table. That's all points. There's just something about pinball games I just find quite therapeutic, really.
Kickback activated.
Kickback is what we need. Flies over the edge. Paranormal. This is some David Acora shit right now, man. Solve them mysteries. I'm seeing visions. To be fair, the only vision I can really see is my impending death in this game. I've actually got a nice little rhythm going now. Points, which is great. I'm sure you pinball pros are laughing at me right now. I'm not a hotshot pinball guy, even though I love it. Oh, I keep missing that one at the top left. Can we do anything else? Triangle trouble.
You have nothing to fear.
Kick back for the win, yes. I'd love to actually own a pinball table like this. It's really, and that's all she said. That is it.
I thought you were a gunner.
Oh, right, I got an extra ball. Yeah, I got it that time. Oh, come on. Magnetize that. Tilt. Oh, crying out loud. Right, that is it. A miserable score. Miserable score. Okay, let's put my pathetic. Oh, great, I can't even spell my name right. Right. Let's try another table, shall we? Okay. This will save. I'm friends actually with one of the developers on this game. She is freaking awesome. Let's change table. Look at that private eye right there, man. Okay, anything else? Okay, let's do a bit of Star Wars. Let's do this. Everybody loves Star Wars, right? Check this guy out. Heavy breathing.
The rebellion needs you.
Dude.
Skill shot.
I don't know what I did then, but I got a skill shot. Still think Empire Strikes Back is the best Star Wars. Okay, move scene. Okay. Yes.
You must choose.
Oh, this is getting intense. Right, while we're choosing. Scene two.
Well, prepare your troops for a surface attack.
Let's kill this stormtrooper, man. Sure how to do it.
Blast
one. On. Fuck.
Said you wanted to be around when I made a mistake. Well, this could be it, sweetheart.
Yep, sweetheart. We lost.
Will you finish what he begins?
Skill shot.
Let's go hang on that skill shot. Use the foot. Oh. Use the force. Let's do this.
Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Master Yoda and his great philosophies. Oh, I keep messing it up.
I have felt it.
You have felt what? Tilt.
You must choose.
Let's try the stormtrooper again.
For a surface attack.
Use the force. Yes.
This game, like I said, this game is fun. Oh, we hurt him. Oh, he's crying out loud.
What is thy bidding, my master?
No skill shots. That would have been great if I got three in a row. I do see Yoda.
What is it, General?
Right. Oh, God. Okay, we're doing okay now.
Oh, yes. That's very good.
Oh, yes. So British. Three CPOs, the man.
Careful.
Oh shit. Hit the tilt by accident. Okay, let's just work our way around. Try and get some consistency. Oh yes, multi-ball time.
Move along.
Come on. Fuck. Still got extra shots. I can't afford to make mistakes. Ah, oh, did it again. I suck at this game hard. Oh my god. I'm doing okay now. These multi-balls are doing me good. Spoke too soon. Way too soon. Yeah, Pinball FX2, it is Fantastic. Okay, anybody should, they're a fan of pinball games, they should give this a go. Because this is, it's just suicide, and we'll select one more table. Pinball FX2, guys.
Well, your highness, I guess this is it.
Yes, this is it. Let's just A it up. Right, next table. We'll do one more. I like sci-fi, so we'll do our defense. Alien invasion, Waterworld style. Start new game. Let's do this. This. The robots are watching you. Really? This is like straight out of a B movie. Robot man. That's like some 50s sci-fi shit right there.
Ball saved.
Oh my god. Even the Zen is, I think this is a Zen design table, and it is. You get, I think you get this in a pack for like £6. It comes with like five other tables. Yeah, as you see, each table is extremely diverse. These combos I'm doing now.
There's too many of them.
I should just retire from commentary, man, because this is just freaking awful. Right, come on, launch it. Oh my god. It's not happening for me today, guys. This pinball mayhem. Train go by. Hell yes. Get out of the city. Actually, speaking of old school retro the sci-fi invasion games, I remember playing as a kid, there was a game. Escape from the Planet of the Robot Monsters. I gotta do a quick play on that, man, because that was awesome. I remember it being very difficult. What the hell? Man. Direct orders is the president's, man. Is the president's just gonna say nuke it? Nuke this alien. Okay, we've got people being chased. Save them. Yes, I think I did. They got out. At least to save one person. I don't feel as guilty now. Knowing that there was a solo survivor.
If you can hear this message, you are in a danger zone.
Let's bounce it around. Playing with balls. Oh, shit. Missions. That's it. And she was probed.
Awesome.
In places that you don't want to know. Right, guys. That is it. Until next time. Peace.